Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without...
Better than I thought. It's balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
Alright, cool. So we got the sniper rifle. Unfortunately, we had to waste the bullets on those things.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recall.
Okay, yeah, so that's where we're going, Dead Baron's Pass. And I think there's a car that's buried somewhere around here that we can pull out. If our harpoon's up to snuff. And last time it was right here, but I don't see it now. Oh, no, there it is. Pull this out. It took me a while to realize what he was talking about. We would drive by these things all the time, and I was like, what are you talking about? I'm like, oh. I'll be damned. Be damned, we can actually take this.
Keep an eye on the car.
It's not much scrap, but, you know, any scrap is good scrap. There you go. Not bad. Not a bad haul. Let me just advance a couple of levels. Let's take a look at our levels. Legend. So we're still roadkill level 7, and Day Lizard will be the next one up. We still just have 3 tokens. Let's hold off again on going to Griff. Alright, well. I don't know where he's seeing that war party at, but we're getting the hell out of Dodge. I guess we can do that while we're here. Yeah, screw it. While we're here, we'll go ahead and get rid of...
Look, a tank!
Pull him out. Did I get both of those guys? I think we did. Okay. Let's destroy this car. There we go. Didn't need that many repairs, luckily. Why am I walking over there when I can drive over there? Oh, wait a minute. There's a scrap right there. You would see it. Needs the scrap. We need as much scrap as we can get. The scrap is our precious. Did that food disappear? See, I think shit just despawns way too quickly, though. That's what annoys me. There we go. Scrap left over from this. And we've advanced up with another little level. Got it. Oh. There we go. Go over and check that we didn't miss anything lying on the ground. Oh, there was something here. Okay, cool. I wish there was like a scrap scooping mechanism for the car. But there isn't. That's okay. Ah! Well, there's another tower there. We might as well get it while... Since it's on our way. Let's see, how does it look? Hey, the scrap fell. That's awesome. Don't have to climb up. 14 scrap, that's not bad. Did get another token, so we can go to Griffa. How far is Griffa from here? He's in there. I don't think I want to head to him there just yet. Convoys are so fun.
All these blackened lines.
Those rule. I'll come back and get a convoy here soon. Hey! Goddamn sniper.
Don't arouse the heretic's suspicion.
Eat it! What was that? Sound like someone was shooting at me. I don't think anyone has a gun that shoots that fast, though. Oh! Let me into the precious scrap! Maybe I have to just push it over. Oh! Okay, it faded. Never mind. Get out of the car! Get out of the car! There we go. A little frame bug issue there. Guys, didn't affect you guys too much. Has it been 1 hour, 11 minutes? It's a nice long stream. Nice long stream indeed. Oh, here comes an enemy. Oh, I miss you. Oh, there's two of you. Got the driver out of that one. I think we're safe. Okay, so do we need to take out those long shots?
I could take them out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. You're a wizard. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. There's another one up there.
Oh, yes, of course.
Yeah, there is one. We're gonna have to move it around. In the sun, but that's okay. Bye.
Oh, that long shot sings.
Dead Baron's Pass.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
All right, what do we have here? We have one history relic and five scrap, so let's not be afraid to use our weapon. Got a gun for a reason. We can use it. So we're scouting ahead, and we're going to look at what is waiting for us. Why we can't get to Gastown immediately, because we are too weak. We have to kick that ladder down, actually. There's some scrap down here. Okay. I hope everyone's enjoying the walkthrough I have here, and are learning something, and enjoying the gameplay. If you like what you see, go ahead and like the video and subscribe. That'd be nice. Always looking for more subscribers, more likes. We don't need this. Well, let's see. Can we get sniper ammo? No. Yeah, so subscribers are cool. Likes are cool.
Come over here and I'll wring that brain back from your neck.
Come on, pal. Oh! Scared me. Luckily we can bust open this shield with our fists. Fuck your shield. Oh, ow. Boom! Eat it! Alright, now we got a weapon. Melee weapon will break here soon. There he goes, broke. There we go. It's a good fight. Remember, we got that extra ammo case over there. We got shotgun shells from looting this guy. That's awesome. Okay. See, like I said, don't be afraid to use your gun. I'm surprised that shotgun blast didn't take him out, though, immediately. We're in the scrap. We got lots of scrap. Blah, 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 blah. Over here, I don't think there's anything here. This is all coming back to me. Just want to make sure I cover all my bases. History relic. Rotate. Captions. Zelda's granddad, Hank. I don't know. Okay, well, that's fine. That's
wars,
sad.
Famine, disease, murder. Killed us all.
Didn't kill you, Max. It didn't kill you. Nothing in here. No? Okay. Go in here. Yeah, that's where we got the relic. The. Searched every nook and cranny. Water. It's a good find. Cool. And a 10% bonus water from our essence ability that we pumped up. So we get more water from water sources. All right. Two more scrap to find. Just came full circle here. So now we need to go up. Pretty sure we got everything off this level. Nothing else? No? Okay. Another ammo thing here. Can I get any sniper? Two sniper rounds. Awesome. Yeah. Even if your ammo build is full, you can still find sniper rounds to fill up your car, so that's really cool. Let's go down here. There's crap down here. I know it. Oh, crap. Didn't mean to drop, but screw it. There we go. Back up. I thought that was a bear.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
See that guy right there? That guy's dangerous. Yeah. Alright, cool. That's what we needed to do. Okay, let's find the last of our scrap. Apparently I'm missing one. I'm always missing one, aren't I? Yeah. Oh, I see it down there. Oh, I know where I need to go. Okay, got it. So see this yellow line here? It means this is a zip line. How convenient. Drops us right here where our last piece of scrap is.
And a grill to shield the motors. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Now it's a ladder that we needed to kick down earlier. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Max. If he drops too long of a distance, he'll start limping like this. But he'll recover. See? There. Told you.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. Off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
Then the harpoon.
Excuse me. Oh, that was rude. Apologize for that one.
First, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? And I'll show you the plans.
Hooray! I need to get past the jaw to get to Gastown. However, that would be suicide unless we get the Magnum Opus in better shape.